want to educate students for future life, but we also want to educate them for a closer walk with God, to understand that God can be part of their life. Students are quite willing to talk about spiritual things. They're eager to pray when there's some sort of difficulty. So the two aspects, spiritual and academic, are very important as far as our mission goes. We teach a unique Seventh-day Adventist Christian viewpoint. And I think that's very important for the students to know and understand.
All the actions that all the teachers and all the students do, it helps the other students feel welcome and feel warm about coming to Chinook Winds.
But I'm home now. Once was lost, but now I'm found.
Music is pretty big here. We have the biggest options, which would be choir and band. And we go on band trips, festivals, lots of fun stuff.
But now I see. Once was blind, but now I see. I don't know how, but when he touched me.
We also have a praise band, which contributes a lot to the spiritual stuff, especially in assembly. It's nice to sing songs.
And now my life song sings.
At Chinook Winds is the small classes, the relationship with our teachers, and the relationship we have with God, and that everything we do, sports, homework, anything, we include God in it.
Now my life to you I give. Now my life to you I give. Now my
morning for a worship, and that we can share stories, we can talk about miracles, we can talk about what God has done for us, each one of us individually, and also that we can go into our classrooms and we can share God in our classrooms as well.
So what do you like most about being at Chinook Winds? So what do you like most about being a student at Chinook Winds?
That we always get to be with our teacher.
So what do you like about your teachers?
That Ms. Ladoris is nice.
Does she help you in your assignments?
Sometimes.
What do you like about recess?
The park.
Environment which you're placed in Chinook Winds?
It's really good. There's a lot of nice people here. They're very friendly, and they have a really good Christian attitude.
I feel like we're one big happy family here.
The sciences, we learn about our Creator God more, to me, more personally. I like the fact that we live in a safe environment, we work in a safe environment here. The student-to-teacher ratio is low, so I get to interact with my students individually.
It's you I long for, with all my
teaching at Chinook Winds has been a dream of mine because I see all the students, they have such a positive energy, they're happy to be here.
I will wait, reach out my hands before you, my keeper.
There are many
things I do like about attending Chinook Winds, but I have to say that the thing which grabs me about this school is the environment, the Adventist education.
Things about being at the school is everyone's so close because everyone knows each other and we're all really close as friends, and then we get to go on lots of trips and get to know each other more and have lots of fun with sports and music and stuff.
The experience to help other people in need is a lot of fun, to experience it with people my age. I developed so many relationships with people that I would never think that I would be friends with. For teachers, it's so inspiring to see them help out and wanting you to grow more as a person spiritually. And when you see that, you kind of are inspired by the teachers and you want to know them more.
Let's talk about it as a staff. That we're just amazed at how nice, how genuine, and how Christian a lot of the students are here. And it really affects the school environment. It affects the way the worship's run. It affects the way the classrooms run.
The teachers here are always willing to help, stay after school at lunchtime. They're always caring about you and willing to do something to make you better, either in sports or in your schoolwork. And everybody cares about you. And we're pretty much all brothers and sisters.